Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Java is a multi-platform programming language that is so pervasive, it's likely that most people have interacted with it either through applications installed on their computers or through the web. This video will cover how to install Java 8 on your CentOS 7 server. Let's get started. A couple of important things to mention to start. I'm currently logged into my CentOS 7 server as the root user. The commands you will need to run in this video will require elevated permissions. It'll be easiest if you're logged in as the root user, but if you happen not to be, you'll need to prepend each command in this video with sudo. While it's possible to have multiple Java installations on your server, this tutorial assumes you're installing it for the first time and have no other installations. To get started, you want to make sure your packages are up to date by running the command yum-y update. Once this is complete, you can install Java 8 by running the command yum install java-1.8.0-openjdk-y. Now that the installation is complete, you can verify Java is in fact installed by running java-version. Next, you are going to want to set the Java home variable. First, you need to find the path to Java. Run the command update-alternatives-config-java. This command will prompt you to press enter or to make a selection. Press enter. Now you can copy the path to Java from the output of the update alternatives command. Once you have the path in your copy buffer, you'll need to add an export of this variable in your bash profile. To do this, enter the following in your terminal, but don't press the enter key just yet. Echo double quote java_home=end. Now, inside the double quote, after the equal sign, paste the path to Java that you copied earlier. Now go to the end of the line after the double quote, and enter two greater than symbols, .bash_profile, and finally hit the enter key. Now run the command source.bash_profile. To verify the Java home variable has been exported to your environment, you can run the command echo $java_home. You're finished! You've now successfully installed Java 8 on your CentOS 7 server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base or YouTube channel.